For wise over kettlebell, you're going to keep your head in neutral and neck in neutral, not letting it fall totally to the ground or lifting up too much. And then you're going to keep your shoulder from hiking up by engaging your lat and going over top of the kettlebell and back without rotating your thoracic spine. Over